Hello guys, welcome to Tennis Clash. It's time to play the Challenger tournament. Yep, let's do this. Hope, hope, hope. Yeah, let's try the nylon string. Damn. Damn. Nice. Brilliant. Very well. Poofk. Nice. Almost. Damn. Wow. Very well. So this is a new update of the game. Some few changes happened, including this string. Oh shit. Oh, come on, man. Damn. Wow. This is so not fair. Hilarious. I have no chance. No way. No fucking way. Damn. So, let me talk about the new update. What happened is that, as you can see, the choose figure changed. Also, some changes that are not very important. The new thing that's, you know, relatively important is this king chord, which has the volley counter. Gives you a chance of increased precision. So it's a chance. It's a 50% chance, actually, as I read in the update. Unlike the forehand and backhand counters, which are 100% chance, there is no chance. It's guaranteed that you will counter the forehand or the backhand shot. Increased precision when your opponent delivers a forehand stroke. So the key word here is the word a chance, which is, as I read, 50%. Anyways, let's get back to it. Nice, Ashona. ايه مالك؟ ايه اللي حصل؟ انت نايم، انت نايم
يا ابني. ايه ده؟
ايه؟ انت نايم، مفيش حاجة، ما تقلقش.
انا شفت بتاع كبير جدا.
ايوه، ما هو انت ده كنت بتحلم.
عايز، انت كنت واقف تحت ايه؟ واقف تحت بالظبط.
شفت بتاع ايه؟ فار؟ ولا
زي كده؟
ممكن سلحفة كبيرة. انت كنت نايم وصحيت على الحلم وحركات وبتاع، متقلقش. ممكن بقى تغير المكان لو عايز تنام في اوضتك. سبحان الله، عقل الانسان ده خداع. هو انت نايم بدري، هي دي الفكرة، ان انت نمت بدري زيادة عن اللزوم. الساعة 10 صح؟ أهم حاجة أنت صاحي دلوقتي ولا أنت لسه نايم؟ خلاص كده صاحي؟ اوكي. So that was an incident that happened at my home. Someone was having a dream, a nightmare actually. Yeah. Very weak. Another counter puncher. Oh shit. No. Damn. Incredible. Let's open the bag. Useless, completely useless. Wow, volley player. Thank you. I had to do this to finish the game. لول 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 Very strong serve. I hope he doesn't have string. Come on, man. Come on. Yes. Oops. I have to tease him. Oops. Take this. Do you love it? Sheesh. Yes. I'm teasing him because I don't like playing against counter punchers with strings like that. Those guys are crazy. Now that's more like it. A beast. Shit. Very well played. Sorry, bro. Good luck. So, of course, I'm not gonna improve my score now. I hope I can qualify like this without any improvements because it's very expensive. Alright guys, that's it for the qualification video. I'll see you soon.